Another ace for Alyssa Vadez.
And Sevilla base 5 points now for Vadez, and the lead is 8.
Just how composed the Vietnam team is. The pressure is now on them.
Oh!
Alyssa Vadez! 10 points now in the match for the Phenom. Another 4
here in set number 2, we were thinking babawi ng Ateneo dito, but they continue to
spoke with Coach Oliver, and one thing that they would really want for this game is to be in the game. Of course, they have been preparing for this. So once they get over that slump,
another good serve and another ace.
One of the deadliest servers in the country.
Talagang naging madali yung pag-transition niya dito sa Cool Smashers.
May upborn outside na nga.
Valdez again, back-to-back service aces.
Pagpasok dito sa ating reinforced conference.
Yes, ang maganda naman dito sa V-League ay
Rise on the Cool Smashers. But in the meantime, siyam na po ang inahabol dito ng Fighting Rise. And yet,
ano nangyayari na naman sa kanila? Nahihirapan sila mag-receive.
Napakaraming puntos na nga ang kinukuha dito sa Rise.
Lang sa kamay ni Pali ni Valdez.
At the service time is Alyssa. This particular contest, and this is Alyssa Vadez serving. Vadez with yet another.